Taking stock after 6 months at the helm, his review, a replica of his State of the City address last month, reiterating that when he took over as mayor, the city had a 4 billion rand deficit, poor revenue collection deepened the financial crisis, but efforts to improve collection rates are paying off.
Collection levels had dropped to as low as 75% in some months when the administrators were in office. Recently, we have managed to make significant progress in this regard and reported a 90% collection level during the month of March.
Another hurdle is converting electricity meters to prepaid. The city is facing a huge backlog.
There have been delays in prepaid meters installation. However, we've got three types of projects when it comes to prepaid meters.
There are about 700,000 electricity connections in the municipality. Approximately 162,000 households have not yet been converted.
Williams is also under pressure to resolve power outages, especially in the northern parts of Tshwane.
The load shedding is due to Eskom because they are the service provider in that area. The other issue that we have with power cuts, a major problem in the northern parts of Tshwane as well, and also other parts of Tshwane, is cable theft.
Meanwhile, opposition parties in the metro say Williams is failing dismally. They claim he's preoccupied with the DA's political programs ahead of local government elections at the expense of service delivery.
This is the worst governance period they've ever experienced since the year 2000. The DA has in fact destroyed the finances of the city of Tshwane to a point where Moody's have now decided to downgrade in the past month.
There's absolutely nothing that we can vouch this mayor for. He has not achieved anything in this. And he's not saying anything about the water in Hammanskraal. What is the progress so far?
The mayor is expected to deliver the city's budget on the 20th of May. Patricia Fasahi, SABC News in Pretoria.